I get bombarded with all sorts of emails and invitations to come to all sorts of different networking things. I've done hundreds in 25 years of running a business. However, lifelong learning experiences, I just looked at the quality of the information that you're delivering, the speakers, and I need to learn new stuff. Some of the stuff I've heard before, most of it I haven't, so there's some new thinking. It's great to knock about with some people that I've not knocked about with either. Loving the breadth and the seniority of the people that are here that are serious about being recruiters and serious about running a recruitment business. My thing is, I've got some consultants that are sales machines and they make more phone calls than anybody else, but actually the return on investment there is not very good. I've got some people that almost get business in because it's almost ESP. They think about making a call and they think about doing an email and business kind of comes in. So I need to calibrate something that's fair to all concerned.